The reason why I got into this field is because ever since I was a child, I loved taking apart computers, I loved taking apart radios, and I loved helping people with their individual security needs.
I teach the business and office technology courses. Primarily, I focus in business, so I do an introduction to business course, a diversity course called Women in Organizations, which is the Biz 212. One of my favorite courses to teach, business math, Biz 105.
I teach business classes, I teach marketing, I teach management, intro to business.
I teach computer applications, networking, and cybersecurity. It gives you skills to set up servers. We have many personnel that comes from Edwards Air Force Base. During the day they work there. Here they bring their skills and pass them on to the students.
So as I work my way through the class and I show them what's available in the world of business.
We have a lot of certificate programs that are really what I consider to be true to the core of career technical education.
But we talk about things like logistics, we talk about warehousing, we talk about the other areas of marketing and sales that are available in the business community that most students didn't even know existed.
So a couple of the most important things that I've taken from it is server administration, networking, security skills.
A lot of our business courses are kind of like a backbone regardless of what you do for a living.
A lot of the same aspects of business also pertain to your own personal life.
The business math class that teaches about, we're talking credit cards, we're talking auto insurance, we're talking life insurance, things that happen in life, they're really great.
You've got to have a plan. You've got to work that plan. In business, you have to have a plan. You've got to work that plan.
And what we find in a lot of our business classes are students who are already out there in the workforce, and they're coming back to get that foundation to just make them stronger and more viable in their current work environments.
So what I try to do is I try to draw the parallel between business and personal life so students can see that not only are they helping themselves learn business, but they're helping themselves in their personal lives.